turn, but I get the feeling Bob Perry Murray wants it back, and here they go. John Scott.
Well,
and Kevin Westgarth. Kevin right. looking more like a boxer this time to see what would happen. Again, that reach effect with John Scott did the job last time. And Kevin Westgarth wanted his shot. We'll see if he has a chance to get inside. That would be hugely important, of course, against Scott. Now it's more of a wrestling match. Scott trying to get the uppercuts, and so is Kevin. Both guys trying to get the arm free. Both guys have the left line, arm to grab on and trying to throw with the rights. Once you get to this position, we'll see if they're... Now they back off. Scott threw one. Westgarth threw one. And in this situation, Bob, I think the linesmen, the teams, they're just saying, let these guys go. And this one, obviously, a lot more even than the last one. And Kevin's happy with himself. And you know what? Let's credit John Scott, too. They know the situation. John knows that he won the last scrap and is probably going to be a rematch. So they both get out there. They both have the opportunity. And Kevin Westgarth gets a chance to redeem himself. Again, just by dropping the gloves, you do the job. And yeah, they both lined up on the against each other. Scott, the left winger. There's that boxing stance. The difference in hockey right there. In hockey, you can grab on. In boxing, you can't. But Bob, the biggest change I've seen in fighting over the last few years, and we're seeing it right here, more players trying the uppercuts. You know, you're going from low to high, trying to make contact. Two big boys go at it. 5 minutes each for fighting.